My favorite thing about it is definitely the simplicity.
It's really like the purest, truest form of cycling.
Riding in San Francisco, the roads are a lot smaller. Not like Los Angeles where the roads are spread out. You have a little bit more room to force yourself in and out of spaces and traffic.
I ride tricks on fixed gear. Fixed is a lot more fun. There's a lot more like tricks you can do.
All of us is really comfortable riding with each other. The thing that we do, our group, is we always call out stuff.
You just know what the person in front of you is doing. It's very fluid, organic.
I'm gonna come to LA to ride because we're pushing mileage. We're going faster than everybody else. The bike is always moving. Like, you are the bicycle when you're on a track bike. You're part of it. Your legs are what defines what's happening with the bicycle.
So what's it like to be fixed gear, clipped in, riding through the traffic in LA? I gotta say, it's a complete rush.
Even though you don't have brakes, you can stop pretty quick. I mean, if you're coming in at 75k an hour, 50 mile an hour, it's gonna take you at least a lap to stop. And you've got eight guys cycling down that track, just going full throttle.
During the weekdays, I'm a bicycle messenger.